Looking out for the special day. Hi, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. If every day is so special, what makes September 24th a very special day? So let's have a quick check. But before we move on to the special day, I hope everybody is watching my vlogs and food recipes. Today I have uploaded many food recipe videos. You can just watch them. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. So let's move to the special day. Number one, it's the National Punctuation Day. It is punctuation that makes our words legible and gets a point across. Since elementary school, we use it every day, and every year you have punctuation challenges, quizzes and games can be found. It was first found in Mysia Stella from 900 BC and next in Greek in 200 BC. Using punctuation is very, very important, like commas, question marks, exclamatories, points, full stops. So if you use the punctuation, you have the very good meaning of your sentence or whatever you say. Like you can say, wow, what a beautiful greenery. You can use exclamatory. Or how is spinach grown? Question mark. So please do use punctuations. They play a very important role in a literature. Number two, National Cherry Jubilee Day. It first started in US in 2021. It is a unique dessert with loads of cherries and liquor. Originally, cherries were simply poached in a sugary syrup and served with warm brandy. Modern recipes serve the cherries with ice cream, but fire has remained a key part in the dish. It gained its popularity and came back in the 1950s and 1960s. So you can have cherry jubilee on this day and make your day a special day. Make it really special. Enjoy it. Have a great time. Go green, eat green, be healthy, use mask and sanitizer, and do not go out of home unless it is very, very necessary. Hope everybody is watching my other videos. Have a pleasant day. See you tomorrow.